To accept internet app search engine as Yandex in Samsung Galaxy S20, open internet app. If you use defaulting tab, you can open internet app from home screen, tap internet app icon, or open from app screen, swipe up on the home screen to access the app screen under the Samsung folder. Tap internet. Tap more menu and then select settings, select search engine and then check Yandex.com. Tap the button to save, and if you type in address bar and tap go, you will be served in Yandex. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.